I'll get the sniper on the right.
Can't get the crate. Can't get the crate.
That's one down.
Shoot, super shorty.
Fucking hell!
Ah, I can use this.
Last shot.
At least. There you go.
They're on alert. They're actually on this building by the look of it now.
Probably just coming up the stairs.
Probably, yeah. What? I'm getting sick.
Come.
I think they're, like, under the stairs. As I went down the stairs, I got spotted from behind.
Oh my fucking god. Wow. Hello.
Where are you? You bottom floor?
Yeah. They didn't even detect me. They just sprayed at the stairs as I came down. There's a whole bunch of them though. Probably easy. Just let me bleed out. There's like seven of them in that room.
Okay.
All taking cover.
Oh, I can't jump off the balcony. I was like... Dang it. So you're there, Cass. Be careful. Try and stay out there for a little while. If you're in an enemy vehicle, you can drive into an enemy base undetected, apparently.
Yes. What type of vehicle it is indicated by the text that follows the names. If it says, like, pickup Santa Blanca, it's a Santa Blanca pickup.
Yeah.
There's
I can hear him underneath me.
As if you don't come back to life, restocked, like reloaded.
Nah, fuck that. You don't need to be restocked or reloaded.
No, reloaded.
You just need to be revived.
It'd be nice if my weapon was reloaded. The Ben. Oh, you're down.
Yeah, I'm just. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm just watching shit on Snapchat.
Do you not have the option to
yeah.
Revive, or can we still revive you if we get to you?
No, no. I've got the option. I'm just watching shit on Snapchat.
Can we get you still?
No.
No.
I'll wade you through the swamp to catch up to you, boys.
Oh, you're just right next to me.
Hi.
Yeah, I'll just drone in to see where they are. There's one. Shit, what's one behind me?
You hear the ones in the building with Cass?
No, there's one. I've tagged one on the outside. I couldn't find any in the building when I was looking.
Fuck it.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
There's like three just come up outside as I was coming across from the swamp.
Get out of my swamp. Oh, fuck.
The dude. So you got one on the ground floor near you.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Oh, I forgot my gun's not suppressed anymore. Ah, that explains so much.
I don't know why I'm clear when I'm talking, or.
Yeah?
Yeah, sounds okay. Unless you've been talking, we haven't been replying to you, in that case we haven't heard you.
Oh, no, no.
Is this not the button to open the gate?
Maybe you need a code or something?
Did you open... How the fuck do you open the gate?
I don't know. Let me try, see if I get a tutorial pop up.
Oh. Drop from behind.
Yep.
Down.
Don't seem to be getting a little prompt or anything near that. Maybe just detects enemy vehicles.
I have a plan. This always fucking works. Pretty universal to practice.
Got some rebels here.
Oh, oh shit, what? Ah! 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 The fuck? The They're on the, like, the outside of the perimeter wall. What the hell?
Yeah.
What is this?
Our rebels are loose. Oh. I'm just gonna check something, Ben.
Which is?
Yeah, when a vehicle, when an enemy vehicle gets near it, it opens.
Ah, oh, okay.
Oh, no, I've got out of it though, it's closed.
Grenade! Fired off a plan.
Oh! Oh, okay.
Oh.
Don't know what happened, the car blew up, so I'm guessing there was a grenade near me. Didn't see a red prompt though.
I can't get near you in there, unfortunately, because...
Is the car on top of me?
No, I just I can't get in, can I?
Oh, well, you're outside. So you said you're near there. I thought you meant you were inside.
No. How did you get in?
I went in. Go around the other way, the way you're facing, from the way you're facing. Go, like,
I'm
north.
I'm shooting some
UV. Okay, from the north wall, there was a gate to get in. Like a person-sized gate.
Got rebels in, Wiz. Got rebels in.
Nice.
I'm inside the Jeep still, like, it's all flamed and stuff, so... Bet you could res me even if you needed to.
Kasavak incoming!
The rebels are the ones that I freed when I broke in, so...
Kas, that one's got guns. Right, Andy, I am reviving you inside the car.
Yeah?
Hang on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so what happens when you get up?
I've just teleported out by the look of it.
Oh, then.
I know you can revive. If you get shot while you're driving a car, I can
you
open the car door.
In the car.
Yeah, I can open the car door and do it.
That's quite cool.
Was it you actually revived?
Yeah. I was in the lorry or something.
Yeah, that was it.
And I got, like, proper fucked up. Oh, thank fuck we've lost the Unit Dad Patrol.
Oh, I didn't tag something outside, I just spotted it on the radar.
To be fair, I find tagging completely pointless.
When
they have missions that offer 5,000 at a time.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, have you not seen the helicopter missions and the plane missions? They offer like 2,500 to 5,000 each. It's like, oh, all right.
Found an SB network station. Let's get after it. Got the 20 for a rebel radio station the cartel shut down. Let's get it back up.
God. Fucking tutorials. There's a attachment here, boyos.
Wait.
I might be. Yeah, I'm dead.
I might be. Yeah.
You can't pitch the helicopter down enough to shoot at the enemies.
No. Shit. No, we've had that problem with the helicopter.
I should probably I'm gonna go and get the commander while we're here.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
30 seconds. Did you say there was a weapon there or?
Accessory.
Attachment, yeah. PKS. PKAS scope.
What the hell is this? How's it going?
And I can respawn.
In that case, I'll stay here. You can spawn near me. They're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you have a package ready.
There's a lot of unit out the front, isn't there?
Yeah.
You spawn yet?
But I'm gonna die straight away, I guess.
No, if you spawn on me.
I did spawn on you.
What did you...
I just called someone a fuckstick.
Where did you... You're outside. You're nowhere near me.
Yeah, I know. Well, I spawned on you.
Try spawn on Ben, then.
I can't.
And this is because I'm in an area or something.
No idea. Just
give me a sec. Let me jump
right next, near enough where I died.
I'll get outside and I'll see if we can kill him.
There's another car coming in.
We're clear. A way out.
Two Unidad cars.
I'm trying to find a way out of this place. It's not even the front door.
Just sniping him from up here.
Well, on my body now, Ben. Shot through arsehole.
Fucking electric.
Oh, and through belly. Going off. Ah, through back at kneecap. Ah, oh, beautiful shot. I'll drive. Fucked him.
I do like that sniper. I like to. He would like a sniper elite, to be fair.
Everybody else got it?
Go what?
No.
I'm dead by the new one now.
I don't know if it has any. Is it a cop?
Yeah, I think you feel the whole game's cop. Oh.
Thank you.
Right, Cass, where are you?
Dead.
Can you revive?
Ben. Oh, fuck.
I'm distracting them. I'm running them over. I just reversed over one.
Well, I'm trying to thin out their numbers, but sniping in this game is actually not that fun. Oh, sure.
You say that just so I get a perfect shot through two car windows.
Well, it's shit with this scope until you can actually, like, hold your breath.
Two more cars coming up, or at least one.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Target is down.
Get down. Another dude coming up, right here, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm actually running low on sniper ammo, so I'm... Hang on, there's an ammo box in my room. Or is it downstairs? Where is it? It's behind the leaf.
Someone take out the turret on the other guy, and the car just turned up.
Is that, can someone or has someone?
Can someone. I can hear it going at me occasionally. Oh, someone might have, it might have stopped. Oh, there's a helicopter coming.
Oh, shit. They don't actually manage to kill a helicopter yet.
Yeah, a couple of times during the replay sphere. Oh.
They're smoking and I've given them four clips. Oh, there you go, it's dead. I need more ammo. It's fucking bullshit, you only get 120.
I'm still pinned down outside this car. Is anyone able to help?
Not until I find a way out of this camp, no. I literally don't know how to get out.
No, they're flanking me. Guys!
How'd you get out? I need
the main gate.
Where? Main gate where? That's the main gate.
They're busy. To the north west corner. There's a wall you gotta go around slightly maybe.
Hostile kill.
Oh. The generator.
Oh, the helicopter's having a gun. It's doing a strafing run on me. All the guys on the floor are dead, though.
That's right.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, huh? Don't we get, like, tanks in Tier 4?
Helicopter's going for someone else now, by the way. Yeah, I hit it at least once.
Yeah.
Might be another Jeep coming in. Yeah, there is.
I'll just kill the pilot.
Nice.
Bye.
Oh, there's an attack helicopter right above me. Different helicopter.
Oh, fuck me. This one probably doesn't die as easy, right?
I'd imagine not.
Oh, he has fucking rockets. all.
Tango down.
Got me dialed in now. I'm pretty fucked. Unless this cage can protect me.
Oh no! Ah, they grenaded me. How'd you find your stats? I want to see how many of them I've killed.
I'm a bit of an old hand at sniping attack choppers out of the air. Thank you, Battlefield 4.
Right, you've got a couple of guys coming towards the entrance of the base on foot.
We should probably just get out of here.
Yeah, it should do. I was been down for ages, so.
Cass, let's grab a car. GTF.
There's only like a truck or something out the back from what I remember.
What? Not even much more.
No, I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Standing down. We're good to go.
Oh, shit.
What?
A spawn and just get shot from all directions, including a Jeep coming from behind.
Frag out,
now there are a couple are heading back to Itaqua. All we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're going to be.
Helicopter, get down.
Oh, fuck yeah, this will do. Cass is up in a watchtower. Andy, are you dead?
No.
Oh, I'm coming to pick you up. Ah! Oh, what the... Oh, you're having a laugh.
I'm going to pick you up, one sec. I'll see you. Come in. Oh! Oh! Hold still. Yep. Come on. Where's Cass?
I don't know. Your watchtower.
Still in the tower, by the way.
Still trying to take this Apache out. Fuck him.
Well, we've got a mission. We've got a minigun now, so.
Taking a lot of shots, mate.
I'll keep this moving. Oh, fuck. Jake, okay, you
in front of us.
Oh, out
shot
of the car.
In engine.
Out of the car.
I shot you in engine. Sniper rifle.
That's one tango down.
I hit it a few times in that. I was trying to do the same thing, but I think only one actually hit. That's how it's done, Ben. There's still a chopper up. It's not dead. It's just freaking out a bit, maybe.
Ready?
Yeah. What am I looking at? Oh, cool.
Beep, beep.
Look on the gun on top. There we go. Where's the chopper? Oh, no, stay still. The chopper's right above us. I can't aim up high enough. We've got to pick up gas.
Oh, got me. Chopper.
I can't aim high enough for it. How long you got left, Cass?
33.
Oh, I'll get there.
Head stuck in the wall, though.
I just need a body to do something to, by the look of it. Oh, there's been C4 just went next to us. Was that Ben?
I've been.
No, I was trying to hit the helicopter.
I just saw it appear on the wall next to us.
Right, so how the fuck? I mean, look how many vehicles are out there!
I know.
How do we get through that?
Grenade, move.
There we go. Right, what do you want to do? Kill stuff or just make a run for it?
grab a vehicle, make a fucking run.
There's
one of the weird, there's one of the 4x4s. Yeah, there's one of the 4x4s down there.
Oh, oh down again.
So.
Oh.
Andy.
I'm alive.
Andy, you've got a comrade.
Oh, I'm being shot from low down inside the baseball, look at it.
The chopper is smoking like a bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely harder to get this one. Oh, God, you're both outside.
Yeah, be careful. Get Cass first.
I'm getting whoever's closest.
And then. Get inside. Choppers. Right, you can get me now. Chopper's fucked off over on top.
I face through the wall.
Someone
going to
revive me? Oh, there we go.
I'm driving. Oh.
Yeah, just like Cass had like, run away. Oh, okay, bye, Cass. Oh, fuck.
Oh, crap, I'm running out of ammo. Well, low. Back in a sec.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Well, the ammo thing, here.
No, the helicopter.
Ah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I do need another revive, if possible.
That's it.
Well, I would hang on until the helicopter. Next to the jeep that we were in.
The one that's on fire.
I went to try and...
It looks like a helicopter landed on top of where the jeep crashed.
I think that was Cassie's helicopter. The one that had the guns that we could have used against this attack helicopter.
You see it up there on the top?
Yeah. Any ammo? Shit, I don't at all. Come on, this helicopter's got a pipe. We nearly dead.
There's a uni dad on our level. Somewhere out here. No, there's two in the house.
Yeah, no, fuck him. Be fine.
Oh, there's a door, yes, I like getting in.
Get the dirt, helicopter. Drag it down.
I appear to have taken the chopper with me. As in, like, outside.
Get down.
Ooh, I just ran into the building
heavier.
And it blew up behind me.
We need some kind of heavier weapons to bring down this chopper, I think.
Is he still firing at me? Oh no, maybe not.
Time to die, helicopter.
Nice!
Oh, he's not dead! Oh, he is.
Yeah,
he killed me, though.
Got a bit. Oh.
Literally, as it blew up, it fired a fucking rocket at me. Wow.
That's
and
fun.
I just died. Fully
well,
died.
Well, Unidad survived the Unidad assault.
What happened to me? Oh, I've got like the KIA screen. I'm being like fully reset.
No.
Oh, there we go.
But it just teleport you out somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, I just saw the boats, but they're like on the verge of the map edge.
What? There's another one. There is actually genuinely another helicopter incoming.
I'm only on 2 stars, so...
I'm only on 2 stars, it's only going to be
dang.
Scout chopper, but it's still a helicopter I don't really have to deal with.
Just get out of here, then.
Yes.
Someone stole my truck. Just put that in here. Nah, I can't be passenger on the back.
Is it only 2-seater?
Yeah, looks like it.
Yeah.
I thought you were 4.
Why can you not... Fine, I'll just like lay here.
That's right, I'm already halfway out. I'm at the front gate already.
Okay. Oh, you reversed.
Why are all the cool vehicles outside in the car park blown up? Did we take them out? Did the chopper take them out?
That would be the chopper being an absolute dick.
Copter, get down.
Oh, crap. So someone in the mounted gun over it is still alive.
Oh, God.
I wouldn't go that way if you can help it.
Drop by sniping. Aha. Bitch. I've got a stick of C4. Cass, get me past.
No, don't. I'm gonna take one of the cars once. There's only one left. Two left.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm on your right hand side, Cass, so if you can get me on their left.
No, don't block the cars.
Or you can just run them over. That also works. I won't let me throw C4. Ah, fuck you, game.
Run it.
No. Let me throw a grenade, it would appear. It's very
you
hard
jump
to aim
out and
a pistol.
Me, you can do.
Already on it. I'll go and kill this guy, because it should be quicker.
On my screen, Cass is running next to the van.
There's a decent truck here. Here we go. Cool. Here we go. This is a new one. This is good.
Nice one.
It's got a gun too.
Cool.
Managed to not fuck this one up.
Yeah. It's got a few like bullet holes, but it'll do. It'll do. I say that for a real fucking challenge.
That's a Ferrari, though, be careful.
We go over there. Can you see my waypoint?
Yes, you see. I assume you are.
Yeah. You go left, Cass.
You need to just go away from the Union Dad.
What
happened to the car? I'm all smashed up. All the front smashed now.
There's a skill point up here.
There you go. There you go, I just marked it.
As it turns out, SUVs can't climb hills very well. I'm disappointed.
Oh! I got jumped out and run away, I rolled away.
Clear over here.
Why don't we pick it up? What is this? Oh.
I had to be higher.
Let's fucking do this, boys. We're gonna go to Montoya. Montoya, even. Whatever the fuck it's called. Oh boy.
I'm just looking at my skills, let me know if anything's happening.
We're just going off-road at the moment. It might be more expedient, Cass, if you just get to the road.
My game's crashed.
Ah.